Welcome to another edition of Audio for Psalms, Psalm 76 and 77. Today, both the Psalms 76 and Psalm 77, both are songs of Asaph. Psalm 76, in Judah is God known, his name is great in Israel. In Salem also is his tabernacle and his dwelling place in Zion. There break he the arrows of the bow, the shield and the sword and the battle. Thou art more glorious and excellent than the mountains of prey. The stout-hearted are spoiled. They have slept their sleep, and none of the men of might have found their hands. At thy rebuke, O God of Jacob, both the chariot and the horse are cast into a dead sleep. Even thou art to be feared, and who will stand in thy sight when once thou get angry? Thou didst cause judgment to be heard from heaven, and the earth feared and was still, when God arose to judgment to save all the meek of the earth. Surely the wrath of man shall praise thee, the remainder of wrath shall thou restrain. Vow and pay unto the Lord your God. Let all that be round about him bring presents unto him that ought to be feared. He shall cut off the spirit of the princes. He is terrible to the kings of the earth. Psalm 77. I cried unto God with my voice, even unto God with my voice, and he gave ear unto me. In the day of my trouble I sought the Lord. My soul ran into the night and ceased not. My soul refused to be comforted. I remembered God and was troubled. I complained and my spirit was overwhelmed. Thou holdest my eyes waking. I am so troubled that I cannot speak. I have considered the days of old, the years of ancient times. I called till remembrance my song in the night. I communed with my own heart, and my spirit made diligent search. Will the Lord cast off forever, and will he be favorable no more? Is his mercy clean gone forever? Doth the promise fail forevermore? Has God forgotten to be gracious? Has he in anger shut up the tender mercies? And I said, this is my infirmity, but I will remember the years of the right hand of the Most High. I will remember the works of the Lord. Surely, I will remember the wonders of old. I will meditate also of all thy work and talk of thy doings. Thy way, O God, is in the sanctuary. Who is so great as our God? Thou art the God who does wonders. Thou hast declared thy strength among the people. Thou hast with thine arm redeemed thy people, the sons of Jacob and Joseph. The waters saw thee, O God, the waters saw thee, they were afraid, the depths also were troubled. The clouds poured out the water, the sky sent out a sound, thine arrows also went abroad. The voice of the thunder was in the heaven, the lightnings lightened the world, the earth trembled and shook. Thy way is in the sea, and thy path in the great waters, and thy footsteps are not known. Thou led thy people like a flock by the hand of Moses and Aaron.